The Virginia oyster is legendary. You know, it's basically fed Virginia and fed DC and points north for hundreds of years, and now we're able to do sustainable aquaculture while we're letting the wild come back. So the industry is special and the oysters are special. So it's a collaboration between the people harvesting and growing them and the oysters themselves.
The oyster shell recycling program simply is as it states. We reclaim waste oyster shell from restaurants, from retail and the general public, and we return it to the Chesapeake Bay as part of oyster restoration.
Because we've all recognized that this material, this shell, is so valuable for growing oysters on, to put it back to create a new reef. Oyster reefs are our own coral reef, in a sense, in the Chesapeake Bay. You know, we don't have the Caribbean coral reefs. We have oyster reefs that provide that same sort of home and habitat.
The general public actually is participating in the oyster restoration process by simply going out and eating oysters. They're usually eating a farm-raised oyster in a restaurant if it's on a half shell that may come from one of our partners in the program. By eating those oysters at a restaurant that recycles with us, we can guarantee that shell is going back into the Chesapeake Bay, so that consumer at the restaurant is now a passive participant in oyster restoration.
Their shell is a big thing. You know, we've got to recycle the shell because for so many years we didn't. You know, we took the shell and we paved roads, driveways. We did so much with it. You know, supporting a growing nation, and even now, oyster shell, we're trying to keep it out of the landfill, but we still a little bit escapes us.
What we're doing is we're not just putting the shell back to build the reef. We're putting back 10 or 15 animals per shell. So we're seeing 6, 7, 8 million oysters being put onto a restoration project. We fit in that, right in the middle of it, where we're touching the shell from the moment it hits the retail or restaurant. We're handling it through the process to get it back in the Chesapeake Bay.